As a leader, you need to listen. We think we know, but we don't know that much. We should learn from others.
My name is Jacques. I'm an information technology specialist. I'm married and I have 3 children. I remember I was leading a project in Africa. We were building wells in deep forest in the jungle. And when we are leaving and we are disappointed and we spend so much time to figure out where is the water, and we have the all equipment, we have the all the technology we had, but we couldn't find water. So we met an old man, and that man stopped and asked us. He said, "Oh, what are you doing here? Where are you from?" And there was on my hands, my right hands, a guy who said, "Oh, we don't have a time to explain to this guy where we came from." And there was another guy who said, "Oh, let's take time to listen to him. Maybe he have something interesting." And when we take time, he said, "Oh, so you have been spending almost a week here, you don't find water?" And the old man took us a place, and in 5 minutes, we figured out where we can drill water and to provide those people who are in need of clean water. So being humble and having time to listen to others can help you learn more than you think you know. We can learn from others by being humble.